Definitely coming in, I knew this was more of a mental test than it is physically. So I was just mentally prepping myself out there. I told myself, you know, just stay in the zone and play your own game. I think it definitely kind of got to me at one point today. I think it's a lot just for me to get comfortable with being on the biggest stage in the world. And I think that's a process, and I definitely learned a lot from that today.